Hello everyone, today I am going to tell you about health benefits of onion and myself for her. Although all vegetables are important for health, certain kinds offer unique benefits. Onions are members of Allium genus of flowering plants that includes garlic, shallots and leeks. These vegetables contain various vitamins, minerals and potent plant compounds that have been shown to promote health in many ways. In fact, the medicinal properties of onions have been recognized since ancient times when they were used to treat ailments like headaches, heart diseases, and mouth sores. Packed with nutrients. Onions are nutrient dense, meaning they are low in calories but high in vitamins and minerals. One medium onion has just 44 calories but delivers a considerable dose of vitamins, minerals, and fibers. This vegetable is particularly high in vitamin C, a nutrient involved in regulating immune health, collagen production, tissue repair, and iron absorption. Vitamin C also acts as a powerful antioxidant in our body, protecting your cells against damage caused by unstable molecules called free radicals. Onion can also rich in vitamin B, including folate, B9, and pyridoxine, which play a key role in metabolism, red blood cell production, and nerve function. It may benefit our heart health. Onion contains antioxidants and compounds that fight inflammation, decrease triglyceride and reduce cholesterol level, all of which may lower heart disease risk. Their potent anti-inflammatory properties may also help reduce high blood pressure and protect against blood clots. Quercetin is a flavonoid antioxidant that's highly concentrated in onions. Since it is a potent anti-inflammatory, it may help decrease heart disease risk factors such as high blood pressure. A study in 70 overweight people with high blood sugar level that found that a dose of 162 mg per day of quercetin-rich onion extract significantly reduced systolic blood pressure. Onions have also shown to decrease cholesterol levels. Loaded with antioxidants. Antioxidants are compounds that inhibit oxidation, a process that leads to cellular damage and contributes to diseases like cancer, diabetes, and heart diseases. Onions are an excellent source of antioxidants. In fact, they contain over 25 different varieties of flavonoid antioxidants. Red onions in particular contain anthocyanins, special plant pigments in the flavonoid family that gives red onions their deep color. It also contains cancer-fighting compounds. Eating vegetables of Allium genus like garlic and onions have also been linked to a lower risk of certain cancers including stomach and colorectal. These cancer-fighting properties have linked to the sulfur compounds and flavonoid antioxidants found in Allium vegetables. Onions also contain fascitin and quercetin flavonoid antioxidant that may inhibit tumor growth. It helps control blood sugar. Eating onions may help control blood sugar, which is especially significant for people with diabetes or pre-diabetes. Additionally, multiple animal studies have shown that onion consumption may benefit blood sugar level. Specific compounds found in onions such as quercetin and sulfur compounds possess anti-diabetic effects. For example, quercetin has been shown to interact with cells in the small intestine, pancreas, skeletal muscles, fat tissue, and liver to control whole blood sugar level. It may also boost bone density. Although dairy gets much of the credit of boosting our bones' health, many other foods including onions may help support strong bones. It also has antibacterial properties. Onions can fight potentially dangerous bacteria called Escherichia coli. Furthermore, onions extract have been shown to inhibit the growth of Vibrio cholerae, a bacteria that is a major public health concern in developing world. Quercetin extracted from onions seems to be a particularly powerful way to fight bacteria. It may also boost our digestive health. Onions are a rich source of fiber and prebiotics which are necessary for optimal gut health. Prebiotics are non-digestible types of fiber that are broken down by beneficial gut bacteria. Gut bacteria feeds on prebiotics and create short-chain fatty acids including acetate, propionate, and butyrate. Research has shown that these short-chain fatty acids strengthen gut health, boost immunity, reduce inflammation, and enhance our digestion. It is very easy to add to our diet. Use raw onions to add a quick flavor to a variety of different recipes. Try adding cooked onions to egg dishes such as omelets or quiches. Add thinly sliced red onions to your favorite salad. Make fiber-rich salad with chickpeas, chopped onions, and red peppers. Use onion and garlic as a base for stocks and soup. Prepare a hearty onion and vegetable soup. Add onions to chili recipes for a flavor boost. Blend raw onions with fresh herbs, vinegar, and olive oil for a tasty homemade salad dressing. Research work going on onions, its effect on cardiovascular diseases including hypocholesterolemic, hypolipidemic, antihypertensive, antithrombotic, and hypoglycemic activities is one of the most extensively studied benefits. Onions consumption has also been reported to have antiproliferative effects in many cancer cell lines to be involved in the bone metabolism and in the behavior as a possible antidepressant agent and to stimulate the growth of specific microorganisms in the colon with a general positive health effect. If you want more content like this, like the video, subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon. Stay tuned.